Hi, Myrtle.
Hi, good afternoon.
Looking great.
Thank you very much, and thank you for joining me today.
So, how's your day?
Well, okay naman. I drove all the way here to BGC para ipakita sa inyo kung ano yung ginagawa ko on my days off.
So, pwede mo ba kaming i-tour?
Yes, actually, we're here at the Versus Barcade. So, pumunta ako dito whenever I want to have a drink. Just some blue. And whenever I want to try yung iba't ibang mga retro games na dating linalaro natin, pero ngayon hindi na natin nalalaro. So, game ba kayo maglaro kasama ko?
Yep, yep.
Well, let's do this!
So, I'll be asking you some questions.
Okay.
What other nicknames do you have?
Well, aside from Myrtle, minsan yung tawag mo sa akin ay Squirtle, yung Pokemon, kasi nga mahilig ako sa Pokemon Go before. And they would also call me Turtle, the animal. At sa cosplay community before, they would call me by Gail, kasi Myrtle Abigail. Pero hirap na hirap sila i-pronounce yung Myrtle, so naging Gail na lang yung pangalan ko.
What is the story behind your name?
The story behind my name, actually nanggaling siya from the Bible. So my parents read sa Bible about the offering kay God, na myrtle, the flower, which is also a shrub. And then they said, now let's name our kid Myrtle kasi very unique yung pangalan na yun.
What are people's common mistakes in trying to spell out or mention your name?
Sobrang dami. As in, parang Martel, Myrtle, Martilio. But I gotten used to it. Ngayon parang even if they call me Myrtle, I don't mind. It's cool.
If you were in a band, what would your band's name be?
If I was in a band, I would name it Back to the Arcade.
Nice.
I would name it Back to the Arcade. Kasi that's the first thing I saw, and I think that's a pretty cool name for a band, Back to the Arcade. Parang Back to the Future, pero going to the arcade. Tapos my band will be playing sa isang arcade. That's pretty cool.
Who's your favorite band?
Well, my favorite band as of the moment would be DNCE. Kasi fan ako ni Joe Jonas, and favorite song ko talaga yung Cake by the Ocean.
What is your favorite song at the moment?
My favorite song of all time would be Officially Missing You by Tamiya. So it's a classic for me. Yung, ooh, can nobody do it like you?
Nice. Sing a line from a song you would most likely sing when you're happy.
When I'm happy, I would sing a song by Bruno Mars. Yung, that's what I like. Lucky for you, that's what I like.
Now, sing a line from a song you would most likely sing when you are sad.
Oh, I hate you, I love you, I hate that, I want you, don't want to, but I can't put nobody else above you.
Nice. What was the last movie that made you cry ugly tears?
That's a good question. I can't remember, but the last movie I watched is Black Panther, but it didn't make me cry.
What is one movie you can definitely relate to?
One movie that I can definitely relate to, Kita Kita. I like that movie a lot.
Who's your favorite local celebrity?
Angel Oxien.
Favorite international celebrity?
Emma Watson and Angelina Jolie, because they're both people na has a strong advocacy towards different things, and I admire them because they're beyond celebrities. They use their minds and their brains to make a difference. Tara, laro naman tayo dito. Okay, so what I like to play here is Pac-Man. We can also try Frogger or Donkey Kong. Pwede tayo ng Donkey Kong.
So,
but let's go with the basics again. Let's just do Pac-Man. Okay?
Myrtle, while you're playing, we'll ask you some questions again. Huh?
Oh, okay. I don't mind.
Okay. What countries have you already visited?
Singapore. Actually, I don't travel a lot, but I would love to travel. Actually, this year, yung pinaka goal ko is to travel around the world and meet a lot of new people and see the culture and arts sa iba't ibang bansa.
If you could cast yourself in any Marvel movie, which movie and character would it be?
I would cast myself as... I would love to be the Enchantress.
Nice. What country would you like to visit next?
The next country I would like to visit, I've always wanted to go to Egypt. And I want to see their culture. Kasi I love reading historical books. At gusto ko talaga makita yung places sa Egypt and see the three pyramids, yung pyramids of Giza, yung Khufu, Khafre, Menkaure. Gusto ko makita yun.
Which country have you visited that made you want to stay longer?
Philippines lang. I love Philippines. I don't think I would ever leave the Philippines because I love my country.
So, what are three things you will always see in Myrtle's bag?
Three things that you will always see in my bag. First is my phone. Second thing that you will see is my wallet. Third thing that you'll see is my driver's license.
Nice, nice. How often do you go shopping?
Oh my gosh! Mahilig ako sa clothes. I love fashion. So, madalas when there's an event, I don't get a stylist because I style myself. So, I'm always at the mall shopping for clothes. Pero, kuripot ako. So, after buying them, I would usually sell them.
What is the first section you go to when shopping? Clothes, shoes, or makeup?
Certainly not. Yung una kong pinupuntahan
whenever I'm shopping is first is the clothes.
Clothes.
Second is the makeup. And third would be the shoes.
Myrtle's favorite food?
Well, my favorite food would be ice cream.
How about favorite drink?
My favorite drink would be GSM. Ginebra?
If you could be an ice cream flavor, what flavor would you be?
If I were to be an ice cream flavor, I would be green tea matcha. Kasi healthy ako and...
What word could best describe your PBB experience back in 2012?
A word that could best describe my PBB experience would be memorable, exciting, marami eh. And dun ko nakita that you can find family outside your family.
What is one task you did inside the PBB house that you would never forget?
Yung pinaka-memorable na task namin would be yung tumayo kami ng bahay at nagbenta kami ng iba't ibang items. So, dun ako, first challenge siya eh. Tapos ako yung naging task leader at nagbenta kami ng mga pins na cute na handmade. So that was really memorable.
If you would be given a chance to act as Kuya for one day, what is the first thing you would do?
Kung ako si Kuya at meron akong opportunity na magbigay ng mga tasks sa housemates, yun ay magbigay
After stepping into the outside world, what has been your favorite project so far?
Your face sounds familiar.
Why your face?
Kasi doon ko na-experience yung kabado ko pumunta sa stage. Pero dahil sa kanila, it really made me a better performer on stage.
What is your greatest achievement in show business?
My greatest achievement in show business writing for other artists. So, nagsulat ako, aside from writing my own songs, nagsulat na rin ako ng songs for Genevieve Mercado, for Maha Salvador, and it's really memorable na may ibang artist na kumakanta ng mga songs sa sinulat ko.
What is your dream role?
My dream role would be, kasi ano eh, tapos na ako sa Vampire, tapos na ako sa Multo, yung susunod kong dream role would be a superhero, or a girl na matapang, yung medyo military,
Which celebrity do you dream of working with?
Gusto ko makatrabaho si Nadine or si Liza. Si Nadine kasi she's my best friend. Pero hindi pa kami ever nakatrabaho for the longest time. Si Liza naman because I love her personality.
How did your interest in cosplay begin?
Nahilig kasi ako sa cosplay because I was a huge fan of anime. And up until now, nanonood pa rin naman ako ng anime. Speaking of, do you guys wanna see the other games here? Pwede?
Yes, yes. Let's go downstairs.
Yeah, let's go! Do you have any more questions?
Yep, we do have. So, pagkwenta mo naman kami about sa experience mo as Hero TV anime junkie.
Well, for 6 years, naging host ako for Hero TV. I'm a huge fan ng anime, so I love hosting for them for the longest time. Kasi siya, I always get a chance watch animes in advance.
So how did you become an anime jockey?
Nagsimula siya. Actually, TV channel host.
So Myrtle, pwede mo ba kaming sample kung paano maging anime jockey?
Oh, pwede! Hi guys, this is Myrtle Saras and you are watching Hero TV, the number one anime cable channel in the Philippines.
So you are currently an actress, host, cosplayer, model, singer, and songwriter. But during your free days, what does Myrtle Sarosa normally do?
I like talking to people. I like meeting people, like learning from people, and I like creating things. I also like gaming.
What is your routine before going to bed?
First thing that I do after getting home, nagtatanggal ako ng makeup. I would go to my laptop, so open laptop ko, and I would play Overwatch. This job.
So, ilang mga hours ka ba nag-prepare bago ka mag-attack ng mga gagamitin mo sa traveling?
Matagal! Siguro mga 2 hours pa.
So, what songs do you listen to during a long drive? Would you go out on a spontaneous trip with someone you just met?
No. No, I would not. Baka serial killer eh.
If you were a perfume, would you smell sweet or strong?
I would smell like fruit.
Which do you prefer, Twitter or Instagram?
Facebook.
Tell us about the latest photo you posted on IG.
My latest photo on Instagram was at the beach, San Pinto.
So, anong pakiramdam na ikaw yung cover ng FHM February issue of 2018?
So honored to be the cover girl for Love Month. Bilang single ako, masaya ako.
Share with us your most unforgettable moment during the shoot for FHM.
Unforgettable moment was nung pinahawakan nila ako ng parang flame, parang pang signal light, parang flare, ayun, pinahawakan nila ako ng flare. Nung pinahawakan nila ako ng flare around sa pool, at nag-shoot kami sa may pool area, and it was on a rooftop, so it was really fun.
So, ano ba yung mga preparations mo na ginawa mo ng shooting?
Preparations? Hindi ako kumain masyado within the day and I worked out a lot for that kasi I wanted to look good for the show.
So on a scale of 1 to 10, how confident are you in your pictures?
There's always room for improvement, so 8.5. I'm currently working on something, currently working on creating a business for an app, so that's something exciting for me kasi I want to do other stuff aside from showbiz. There are also yung guide the calendar for Ginebra and also the FHM cover for this one.
What do you miss the most about studying?
What I miss most about studying is learning different things every day kasi you get to go to different classes, you get the chance to listen to people, and I miss my classmates ko, and of course the UP environment.
Why did you take up broadcast communication?
I took up broadcast communication kasi pinakauna kong course was accountancy. Kasi yung accountancy had too much math sa UP Visayas, and I thought na I'm already working in the industry, so why not just study something math like yung super cool.
So ano naman yung pinaka-memorable experience mo nung college ka?
Pinaka-memorable experience ko in college yung pumapasok ako na wala pa akong tulog kasi galing ako na late.
Most embarrassing experience you've had in college?
Most embarrassing experience was ayaw mag-burn ng CD ko tapos may deadline akong film. So dala-dala ko yung laptop ko tapos yung pang-burn na yung kasi wala sa bank na ano eh, parang ano.
So, what were the challenges of balancing your career with studies?
The challenge really is finding the time to. The real challenge for me is studying and working at the same time is finding the balance between kung ano yung mas i-prioritize mo sa dalawa.
What was your first memory as a child?
My very first memory as a child would be nung nasa beach ako wearing shades.
So how does it feel to graduate with honors from the University of the Philippines?
I did not expect it kasi hindi ko akalain that I would finish with honors kasi UP, but I'm really grateful and thankful ako sa lahat ng mga teachers ko na were patient with me.
Greatest advice anyone has given you?
The greatest advice anyone would give me is to find yourself before doing anything else. And to always have a vision and to know where you're going. Kasi how would you get somewhere if you don't know where you're going?
What inspired you when you wrote the song Label featuring Abra?
What inspired me to write Label is some artista that I was dating during a time. Tapos, bawal kami mag-date kasi may love team siya. Then, kaya bawal ang label. And yun, that's it.
So yun, in songwriting ba, do you come up with the lyrics or the melody first?
I come up with the theme for the story first and then write the song. So pwede na ginagawa yung melody to my lyrics.
What is your favorite video game of all time?
Right now, Overwatch.
With your busy schedule, do you still manage to play video games?
Yes, all the time.
If you could cosplay one character from a game you're playing, who would it be?
If I could cosplay Morgan, I love to cosplay her.
What can you say to all your fellow cosplayers in cosplay community?
What would I say to my fellow cosplayers? I guess I would tell them to just cosplay their favorite characters and do what they love and enjoy what they do.